Okay, we're here at the FISU World Congress. After a few years of the pandemic, we are finally able to get together physically, which is excellent. In the opening session, I saw a lot of commitment with sustainable development, a lot of commitment of the university community to contribute to sustainable development, because we strongly believe that there's a strong responsibility of the university community to integrate sports into all aspects of education and into really all areas of society, because sport has many beneficial effects for sustainable development.